Welcome back to the Hunter Call of the Wild. Today I'm going back to my roots, back to my basics, and that is Bowhunt in Hirschfelden. I have trurac deer to check out, and I also want to use my bow a lot more, so I'm gonna do both of these at the same time. And EW also added a new clue to the game for future content, and that was found today, and they are boxing gloves hanging from a tower in Layton Lakes. And there are a couple speculations what this might mean. The most obvious one was that it's an Australian map, because kangaroos and boxing go together. And then the boxing gloves were actually found to be exact copy from the gloves that Rocky Balboa uses in the Rocky movies. So that might hint a Rocky mountain map. Both of these maps will be really good addition to the game. Australian maps will probably be a bit more diverse. That's something we don't have in the game at all. And then Rocky Mountain will bring Rocky Mountain elk, trurac to mule deer, another sheep species probably, mountain lion or puma, and some other different species. So both of them are really good, and I can't wait to hear more info about them, what it's gonna be. So now I'm gonna go to this red deer spot that I have, see if I can catch any true reds. And remember to subscribe if you liked these videos. So let's go. That's a level 4 bison. He's looking pretty angrily at me. I should be able to take down. Whoa, I actually dropped him. Where did I hit it? Hello female. No. Get away. You gotta just stand there. Get an arrow. Okay, die. And good night. Oh boy. I had forgotten how much fun Hirschfelden is. Thanks to these big guys. So let's pick up this first one. Ooh, it's a level 3. Ladder gold, but it's a decent level 3. And that's a hard shot from the side. Man, that's awesome. I like that so much. Let's go pick up the rest of these guys. Ooh, that's a mate right there. I'm gonna back up in the trees and try call him in. It's just two, that's a 60 meter away. They're in the wind, so they're not gonna come any closer. So if he gives me sight, I think I have to take that. What? Wait, what now? Oh crap. I'm gonna get overrun with the bison again. I'm gonna take you first. Right there. And you stay away from me now, okay? Okay, and you're gonna die! What? That's a ninja bison. Okay. Oh, what? What's the same bison doing? What? You kidding me right now? Can I take it? No. I missed that. Okay. You're perfectly facing me, so that's a nice, decent hard shot. Oh, what the crap. Ah, that was amazing. That bison had some reflexes. Okay, let's pick you up. Yeah, that's a hard shot from the front. Really nice. And let's pick this one up too. It's a double lunged from 15 meters. Not bad. And then this guy, that's level 4. Oh, I snapped its neck. If that's not a lucky shot, then I don't know what is. Man, straight through the neck. Yeah, I'm gonna call it just a pure skill. And then here we have the first true red that I showed in the live up game. And it's a stick boy. Small, small stick boy. But they have worked on the fronts a bit. Those weren't so long in the beta. And let's pick up this lady too, that I shot. Yeah, that's just double lung liver. It's just completely dead. Well, that's a decent looking level 7. And you are so close already, so I should be able to take you down from here. Yeah, that's a perfect double lung shot. And there it goes. Man. I think this is the favorite. This is my favorite antler variation for the red deer. It's not too massive. It's not too wide. It's looking like the original, the legacy rack. And I like that one quite a bit. So I'm happy there is one which looks similar to that one. So I'm really happy with this one. I have a mythical red deer. I spooked it and it ran somewhere up here. I can hear it. I can hear some sounds coming from front, so I'm not really sure what it's doing and where it is. So I'm a bit concerned if I get up, I might spook it again, but I have to do it. So where can I see it? There it is. Oh, it's eating. It's drinking. Okay then. Okay, I'm gonna sneak there. Where are you? You are 33 meters away. I can take that. It's nervous, but that's completely fine. Oh, it went to alert mode. I have to take it. Yes. That's a double lung for sure. And it tried to kill me in then. Nice. Man, that felt so good. And they always have to die in such a bad pose that I can't get proper screenshot. So let's look it down. Yeah. This is the tree branch antler model that I have. People say it's the ugliest one of them all. I don't know. I quite like it actually. But it's gonna go to my lodge. It's the first mythical that I shot so far on the trurac. So I'm gonna definitely take that. It's the level 1. Where's the level 3? There's one and there's another one, so I'm gonna take this guy first. Hi. Oh, hello. You're gonna die. Ha! I dropped it. You're gonna drop. You wanna go to? Yes! What are you doing here? That guy is aggressive, so that should be hard. There is one more, but I don't know. It's fleeing now. Wow, okay. What is that? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 dead bison with a hard shot. Man, I've missed Hirschfelden and Bowhunting so much. Hello there. So that's the first female. Look at that. Straight through the whole animal. Okay, that's the first one. Okay, let's pick up the second one. Yeah, hard shot on its place. And then, oh, that's the level 3. 171, oh, that's 10 points away. Straight hard shot, that's barely made it. But it did. And then we have this lady. Oh, that's a hard shot from the side. These guys have such a huge heart that you can't miss it. But now, where's that level 3 that I shot also? And this guy didn't go too far. So let's pick him up. And she's not also, but that's left lung stomach, and he didn't go anywhere. Hello. Stupid, you gotta die. And there it goes. The silent killer emerges from the bushes. No one knew what hit him. All of these guys have to die in such a weird places. So let's just pick him up. Oh, he's not even a gold. Are you kidding me? 0.1 point from a gold. Yeah, well, that's a nice double lung gold from 11 meters. He was way closer than I thought. I'm gonna tax him just because. And now I have a spot over there, so I'm gonna fast travel to my tent and check out this Molek. Is it just this guy? Yep, it's just this guy, so I'm gonna take it out. I missed the heart, but I think I got a single lung on it. Okay. That's a big boy. 210, 240. Now where is this guy? Oh! There it is! Okay, I'm gonna find this guy and I'm gonna kill him. Hi. Where's your big brother? Tell me and I'm not gonna kill you. Is he there? I feel like he's gonna lead me to him. There it is. I got it. I found him. So that's this really, really, really white track. And that's probably a female, which I don't care. I had a feeling that this guy is over here. So, come on. Okay. Stop! No! Crap. With any luck, I know that's gone. Ah! Okay, no, he is. That's the risk you take with bow hunting. He took just one step. And that's not a vital. And here he is. Yeah, I think that's way too low. Yeah. Stomach, intestines. 238, so. Not too shabby. Not too big. That's 10,000 if I wanted to tax. It's a lot of money. But I think I'm still gonna take it because that's 3,500 for repair. I'm not actually gonna take him. I can do better. So from this hunt, I got this one mythical, which was the biggest one I got. And he's even pretty decent one. It's just 218. The other one that I shot and failed was bigger, but this one I actually succeeded. And then this just not even a gold, but I like how this rack type looks like. That's probably my favorite rack type from the Red Deer. But man, this felt so good to be back with the bow hunting. This is what I like to do the most in the game, and I've been missing doing it for the longest times. So you can expect about a lot more bow hunting from me from now on. This was really good. And those bisons. Oh man, I've been missing this. I missed it so much. So I think I'm gonna continue hunting a bit more on the Hirschfelden and see if I can catch a diamond red deer once again. And then I'm gonna see what comes. And if there's a new map coming, I'm gonna be focusing on that when that comes out. So, man, this was a lot of fun, and I hope you guys had a lot of fun watching this too. So, thanks for watching, and as always, have fun, happy hunting, and I see you on the next one. Bye bye.